While I was the last day, I went for a walk and I came back and I told her my stomach's paining. She said, rubbish, your stomach is not paining. Like, my stomach is paining. You won't believe it, I slyly went out of my bedroom. My husband was karate maroing literally. I came out of the bedroom and I called my doctor on the sly and I said, you know, Dr. Rajan, my pet mein dard hai. So she said, he said, okay, backpack hai. I said, maine to backpack karke rakha tha. He said, what is your mother saying? I said, my mother saying, so jao. He said, okay, but let's wait for one more. If it's unbearable, I'll come. Then I woke up my husband. My husband said, it's imagining. I said, it's not, boss, aur dukh raha hai. So then my husband took me to the hospital and my doctor's telling me, boss, you're having the baby, you dilated, maa ko phone karo. Then my husband's calling my mother, kare bacha ho raha hai, jaldi aaiye. I'm like, what kind of a family is this? Then my mother said, acha, mujhe laga aise tumhara psychosomatic hai. I said, you know, this can't be psychosomatic. So main ghar nahi ja, agar hospital ye log nahi sunte na mera, to main ghar pe hi bacha ho jata.